Assalamu alaikum students. Different form of equation of striking. In the 10th class, we have coordinate geometry. We have the equation of striking form. So, over given data, we have the equation of striking form. That is the vector algebra. So, vector algebra is the equation of striking form. So, we have two different data. We have the equation of striking. A point of the straight line and dash on the straight line. In the data, equation of straight line formed by this term. And same thing, straight line passing through the two given points. So, straight line equation on the two points when you travel, in the formula is known. So, in the straight line equation, total of 3 categories, parametric form, non-parametric form and Cartesian form. So, both are same. In the form, equation of straight line form. So first we will talk about a point on the straight line and dash on the straight line. So this is the parametric form. So the formula r vector equal to a vector plus t into p vector. So when the a vector is nice called as a position vector. We summary it position vector and b vector is a parallel vector. So we will consider it. So that is in the type of non-parametric form. So non-parametric form is r vector minus a vector cross b vector equal to 0 vector. So every number of things is in the form of the form. In the a vector and left side minus r vector minus a vector. So in the other t remove cross put b vector non-parametric form easier. R vector minus A vector, the T remove the cross for the B vector equal to 0 vector within the non-parametric form. That is the Cartesian form. So, in the type of the curriculum, so in the A vector is a point of x1, y1, z, B vector is a parallel vector, P1, P2, P3. So, this is the Cartesian form. X minus x1 divided by P1 equal to x, y minus y1 divided by P2 equal to z minus z1 divided by P3. So, in the moon, we have the data in the moon farming. So, that's the Padina, the point put in the equation of study and the moon of the moon, parametric form, non parametric form, Cartesian form. So, the parametric form Padina, R vector equal to A vector plus T into B vector minus A vector. The point, A vector, B vector, two portion vector, the end point put in. So, line one then 2 points will travel and chiam kadina in the form of the ispunya another vachinga but the padina idrudeya non parametric form appearing simple in the padha maari eduthukorum. So in the a vector left side kondirunga r vector minus a vector cross the t remove panni cross podu cross podu b vector minus a vector equal to 0 vector idu vandu non parametric form adutha padina idrudeya Cartesian form padina. So in the a um b um rendu point nala rendume point nala so a vector vandu x1 comma y1 comma z nadunga b vector x2 y2 z formula x minus x1 divided by x2 minus x1 equal to y minus y1 divided by y2 minus y1 equal to z minus z1 divided by z2 minus z1. So upon the path equation of straight line given data formula choose and the equation may be moon type by find the parametric form, find the non-parametric form, find the Cartesian form. So particularly in the form and the formula.